Alright, here's the secret for replacing the rear windshield wiper on a 2012 Prius V. Don't try to just pull up on the blade by itself. Pull apart these little tabs, which allow the blade to then come up. Once the blade is up, turn it at a 90 degree angle, and then the blade will pop right out. To replace it, same thing, 90 degree angle, turn it down, close it, and push the little latch down. If you don't unlatch this first and try to pull the blade up, you'll break it. So unlatch this first. Hope that helps.